Hi, Kapamilya! I'm DJ Manoto with some of today's biggest headlines from BA.
1, 2, 3.
This historical marker inside the Los Islenos complex at the St. Bernard Parish now serves as a reminder of the first Filipino settlement in America, in the Bayou of Saint Malo in Louisiana, which began in 1763. Based on accounts from early settlers, Filipinos who were on board the ships from the Manila galleon trade settled in this small fishing village in southeast Louisiana.
There's no question that the Filipinos were first in the parish of St. Bernard along the shores of Lake Bourne.
From the mid-18th century to the early 20th century, when it was destroyed by a hurricane, St. Malo was a prosperous community of about 150 Filipino fishermen who lived in huts made of palmetto fronds. These Filipinos became pioneers in fishing and shrimping.
It's really important that everybody knows that Filipinos have been here a very long time, that we have contributed to the fabric of America.
Fil-Am historian Randy Gonzalez described how Filipinos found their home in St. Malo.
They found a place in St. Bernard, Louisiana, where other people spoke Spanish, where they can fish and make a living, and everyone left them alone. They could have their own little space, and they carved a space for themselves in America. And once they did that, more Filipinos followed.
The celebration of business and professional excellence. The Philippine-American Chamber of Commerce of Texas held their first state dinner to celebrate its 10th year anniversary with the recognition of successful Filipino-American entrepreneurs and professionals who have made valuable contributions in their communities.
It recognizes the work and effort that has been given by PACC for the past, 10 years, and in recognizing members of the community who have done outstanding achievements.
We also get to recognize our members and friends in the Filipino-American business community and all of their accomplishments as entrepreneurs, as professionals, as public servants, and in the humanitarian things that they do.
The event featured some of the state's most respected and recognized industry leaders representing organizations and major companies. Candidates were nominated and voted by each Chamber of Commerce in Texas. Awards for excellence in entrepreneurship, humanitarian work, public service, and outstanding professionals were given to the finalists and winners.
We're keeping connected to news that matters most, so be sure to follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. I'm DJ Manotok. We'll see you again later today with another BA Newsbreak.